Hi, my name is Sue Walklett and I live in a little town just outside Leeds called Otley. We lost my dad in 2014 and mum's dementia declined very seriously from there. So I had to find a care home for her. Unfortunately, that care home did decline over the time she was in there, so I needed to find a new care home for her very quickly. So I didn't have very long to make the choice, but I did spot checks. I'd heard of this particular care home. Because the care home is very new, there was no CQC report for that particular care home, but it does have a sister care home. So I looked at that and they had a very good CQC report. But actually, a few weeks ago, the CQC report for mum's care home has been released and they have got outstanding, so that was very reassuring for me to feel that I had made the right decision. It's a really nice feeling to know that I did make the right decision in moving mum to a different care home. The care that she receives is fabulous. Instead of just being sat in a corner, left alone all day, she's been stimulated. She does flower arranging, she does baking, they make Rice Krispie cakes and various things like that. She is stimulated and off medication. It's a weight off my mind knowing that mum is looked after in the way that she deserves to be looked after.